I just wanted to be a rock star when I was 17. I joined, how many bands did I join? How many gigs did we play? We played 4 or 5 nights a week to 1,000 people a night. The bands made $10,000 a week. If that's not every young man's dream, I don't know what is. But inside, I was not satisfied. I had all the money, all the so-called glory, all the drugs, all of the alcohol, and whatever I wanted, I had whenever I wanted it. And still I wasn't satisfied inside. On February the 28th, 1985, when I was 23, I was invited to the Potter's House Church. It was in Scarborough, 62 Scarborough Beach Road. For the first time in my life, I heard that God loved me, Jesus died for me, and he did it to rescue me from going to hell. And I thought, I've got everything. Everything that I want, I've got. But if I don't have Jesus and I'm not right with God, what's the point? I'll tell you, it's the truth. I love smoking drugs. I love smoking bongs. I love getting drunk to excess and driving 130 k's down West Coast Highway. I could kill myself and somebody else. I love doing it. But sin is pleasurable for a season, and then what at the end of that? Jesus Christ is at the end of that. He's waiting at the end of the road.
Yeah.
No longer a spaceman